My name is Ava, and for Halloween this year, I'm going to be an angel. On behalf of my friends at the Coconut Creek Police Department, I want to tell you how to stay safe this Halloween. 1. Always have a flashlight or glow stick with you when trick-or-treating. 2. Make sure your costume is flame-resistant, reflective, and that it fits right so you won't trip. Nice done. 3. If you wear a mask, remember that it makes it harder for you to see, so be very careful. 4. Always let your peers check your candy before you eat it. Throw away any pieces that are unwrapped or look suspicious. This video has been a lot of hard work. I think it's time for a dance break. Lots of extra officers will be working that night, so be safe and happy Halloween.